There's a lot of weird, unexplained stuff that goes on in the human body. For most of my adult life, I have suffered with this strange tingling sensation on the backs of my hands after I eat chicken and sometimes after eating other meats. Years ago, I figured out what was the cause. And for those of you who are suffering with the same similar tingling sensation after eating chicken, this just might be an answer for you. Enjoy. Hello everybody, Dr. Brian Dysvonik here. If this is your first time watching my channel and you enjoy improving your health and feeling great, make sure you hit the subscribe button and click the bell so that you don't miss out on future videos. So there I was in my early 20s and I would all the time worry about my health. And by the way, I made another video on how to stop worrying about your health because I had that same issue, and I'll put the link down below for other people who do worry about their health. But in my case, I would worry about this tingling sensation I had in my hands, and over the years, I determined that it would happen after eating chicken. And the sensation is kind of like a numbness, kind of like the skin is falling asleep, and it would happen about 20 minutes or so after eating chicken. And the sensation would be worse if I was on an empty stomach, and it would also be worse if I ate a higher quantity of chicken in one sitting. In some cases, I would even get the tingling sensation after eating other meats. I've kept a record of it. I've got the tingling sensation sometimes after eating a large amount of salmon and after eating a large amount of pork and a large amount of beef, but mainly I got the sensation after eating the white meat of chicken, the breast. So any health problems that I have, I'm always trying to find the cause for it. So whenever I was in medical school, I would ask around the professors and find out if they ever heard of this strange sensation after eating chicken, and of course no one knew the answer. Eventually, I was on the internet and I came up across a forum where a biochemist was talking about β-alanine. Β-alanine is an amino acid and it is high in white meat, particularly the breast of chicken. And on there he put a link to a scientific paper which showed that taking the amino acid β-alanine can cause a neuropathy, a tingling sensation in the hands and sometimes in the face in people. So what I did was I got some of the β-alanine, mixed it with water, took a drink of it, and like 5 minutes later, my hands were tingling a lot, more than they had ever tingled before. So that confirmed it, that it was the β-alanine that was causing this tingling sensation in my hands. So with the help of a stranger online, I finally had an answer. I don't know how rare this is. I don't know how many other people are affected by this. But I'm putting this video out there just in case you suffer from the same thing, and it must follow this criteria. It has to follow eating chicken or some other type of meat because there's other causes of neuropathies such as diabetes or a vitamin B12 deficiency. So if you get this tingling sensation after eating meat, then try taking the β-alanine and see if that makes the tingling come again. If it does, that confirms it. If it doesn't, then you may wanna ask your doctor to order a couple other tests just to rule out diabetes. You ask them to test your hemoglobin A1C for that, and to rule out the vitamin B12 deficiency, ask them to check your vitamin B12. As far as safety concerns of β-alanine, it's safe to take it at the doses on the supplements that you're taking, and it's safe to take it whenever you're eating meat as well. While doing a little bit of research for this video, I came across a scientific paper where they were actually studying the effects of β-alanine and trying to figure out why it causes neuropathy. And through human studies and a rat study, they found out that it's not caused by a histamine reaction. So this is not an allergic reaction. It's actually the amino acid β-alanine is stimulating the nerve cells, and that's why the neuropathy happens. In conclusion, tingling in your hands after eating chicken and other meats could be caused by the β-alanine that's in the meat. I don't know how many people are gonna have this condition. Hopefully, if you found this video and you have this condition, hopefully this is an answer for you. If you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. If you have any comments or you would like to share your story, please do so down in the comments below. I thank you for watching and we'll see you in the next one.